Thank you very much, Holly. Joining us in the studio is the latest Alston Bachelorette, Hannah Howley. Welcome, Hannah. Give a round of applause, everyone. And actually, Holly, you can join us if you want. Come on in. Come on in.
Definitely want to speak to Hannah.
Big fan. She's loving the show. So are we. I wanted to start off with this question. What made you enter in the first place, Hannah?
Oh, just a unique experience and a unique chance to find a love, I guess, in a very strange environment.
Was love not going that well for you before this?
No, I wouldn't say that it was, but maybe it will from now on. I don't know.
Well, and that's a great thing about being on the show, but you've had the chance to sit back and see some of it now. Is there anything that you are embarrassed about or something that you regret you said when you look back?
No, definitely not. I don't have any regrets, and I was 100% myself, and I'm proud of that, I guess. You have to put yourself in a situation like that and be the best version of yourself. So.
Yeah, definitely. And I have to ask you, did you really like Zach?
I did, for the most part. I really did. I thought he was an incredible guy. He was so intriguing, and we got on really well, you know?
It felt like you got on better with the other girls, though.
Well, no, I was going to ask you that. Yes, well, are you closer to Varney and Lily than you are to Zach?
Well, we are in each other's pockets 24/7. We room together, we eat, sleep, breathe, do everything together, and so you have so much more time with the girls. And then you see Zach if you're on a single date or a group date or at a cocktail party. They're your only options.
Okay, let's go back a couple of episodes. Sarah leaving, you know, choosing to depart. Did that surprise the girls?
A little bit. We were shocked. I don't think that I ever really knew how she was feeling in the environment. I wasn't that close with her, but I think it's a very, like, amicable decision that she made. She recognised it wasn't for her, and she acted on that.
Yeah, good on her.
Yeah, and you were clearly, you know, wanting to make a bigger connection. Do you think home visits could have helped you with that? Has Zach got to know your family? Do you think he might have made a stronger connection, or was it just never going to work with you two?
Yeah, it's hard to say. At that point, I felt a little sense of relief that I didn't have to bring him into my family because I knew I wasn't going to win, and I didn't want to have him put into my family and then ripped straight back out and put my family through the emotional process, so...
OK, sorry, you knew you weren't going to win?
I just had a feeling. I just, like, you know, you, like, when you know, you know, and I've always been brought up on that belief, and I just, for so long, I did really think that he could have been the one for me, and then all of a sudden it just stopped and it became really hard for me to kind of wade through these weird spaces that we'd created between us, and I just was like, I don't think it's gonna work. Like, I wanted it to, and I was gutted that it didn't. But what can you do?
So Zach missed out. Don't worry about
it. Well, he did.
Nice. Hey, thank you so much, Hannah, for coming in. You can see The Bachelor Sundays and Mondays on 3. You can see it on demand. And don't miss Sunday night, the first home visits.